I mean, you played in the last major All-Star matchups. We're going to see the instant initiation from Gabby onto Batrider. Lincoln's is applied from his friend. BKB is popped. He gets the lasso off onto the TA. I'm not sure if EG actually wants to fight. All right, they finally jump in with that magnetize. But again, with all that magic resistance from Dragon Knight, not going to be able to take in anything. Abed buys back into the game. But look at this damage from Ice onto Armel. Abed as well. Armel trying to stay alive here. Pops the refraction, but it's going to get eaten through instantly. He might have to buy back as two more supports to die for TNC. And now with Arteezy, with that Diabolic Edict talent, they might go deep into the fountain here. They're gonna drag the Dragon Knight all the way down to the low ground. Do they have enough damage to actually take him out? The Cold Embrace will keep him alive for now. There's a Nullifier applied to Arteezy now. E-Blade from Crit, not gonna save him. Does have buyback, will expend it as well. And now EG on the run. Fly pops that Ghost Scepter. They're on the Nullifier again. This could be a kill onto the Lycan. This will be pretty big if he can get this last right click, but no. Looks like he will survive because the Cold Embrace actually saves him. Ultra kill for Armel. And now this will be a dieback onto Arteezy. If he ends up going down, you can hear the screaming in the background. A rampage for Armel. Good freaking lord.